In this clip, you will discover the options you can set for text display within the change marker. The change marker is capable of displaying in its marker head normal text combined with various auto text entries related to the change entry it's linked to. In the Change Marker Settings dialog, you can find its related settings in the marker text area of the Marker Custom Settings panel as well as in the marker's parameter list. The marker head can display two lines of text. By default, the first line of text is enabled and it's set to display the change ID. You can enable the second line of text by checking the second line checkbox. For both lines of text, the first field is the Auto Text Edition field. The second field displays the text preview that will be displayed in that line of text, while the third field lets you set the pen for that line of text. If you click the Auto Text drop-down list, you'll see the list of available auto text codes to insert into the line of text. These auto text entries are new to ArchiCAD 18 and are related to the given change, to the revision of the current layout, or to the current issue. You can learn about revisions and issues in other feature clips. The possible auto text entries are change ID, change name, revision ID, issue ID, issue description, issue date, and issued by. Please note that revision and issue related auto text fields will not display their values and viewpoints, rather just their auto text code. However, when viewed on layouts, revision and layout-related auto text entries will display their correct value, since at that point they can query the revision ID of the layout they appear on, or the details of the current issue. Another thing to note is that the two marker text lines may display any other text along with these auto text codes. In the following example, we entered the following into the second line. I dash, then the issue ID auto text, then slash, R, then the revision ID auto text. When the two auto text codes are replaced by their proper values on the layout, the marker head text displays the desired result, correctly combining normal text with auto text.